Hyperkalemia is defined as a serum potassium greater than 5.2 milliequivalents per liter. The kidneys are responsible for 90% of the body's potassium excretion. Disease states or medications that interfere with the kidney's ability to excrete potassium increase the risk of hyperkalemia. As kidney function declines, the body attempts to compensate by increasing in colonic excretion of potassium. But over time, this mechanism reaches its limits, and serum potassium levels remain elevated. Potyramer is a spherical calcium-based, non-absorbed potassium-binding polymer approved for the treatment of hyperkalemia. It consists of an active polymer anion moiety and a calcium sorbitol counterion complex. The active moiety is a cation exchange polymer that selectively binds free potassium in the lumen of the colon, where potassium levels are highest, and exchanges calcium for potassium. This leads to increased fecal potassium excretion, the removal of potassium from the body, and lowering of serum potassium levels. Sodium zirconium cyclosilicate is a selective and non-absorbed sodium-based potassium-binding crystalline compound approved for the treatment of hyperkalemia. The crystal structure consists of zirconium and silicon atoms bonded by oxygen atoms, with an overall negative charge allowing for cation exchange. The size of micropores in the structure allows for selective trapping of potassium ions in exchange for sodium and hydrogen as it passes through the entire gastrointestinal tract. This facilitates potassium excretion and lowers serum potassium levels. By minimizing the risk for hyperkalemia, potyramer and sodium zirconium cyclosilicate enable optimization of renin-angiotensin-aldosterone blocker therapy and allow for the potential of improved outcomes in patients with heart failure and chronic kidney disease.